According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee...